darkest night, you can light it up. You can light it up. Oh God of revival, let hope arise. Death is overcome, you've already won. Oh God of revival, sing that with me. The darkest night, light it up, you can light it up, oh God of revival, let hope arise, death is overcome, you've already won, oh God of revival, the darkest night, you can light it up.
Yeah.
hit the ground. Oh God of revival, pour it out right now. Come awaken your people, come awaken the city. Oh God of revival, pour it out, nah, 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 nah. Every stronghold will crumble. God of revival, pour it out, pour it out. The darkest night, you can light it up, you can light it up. Oh God of revival, let hope arise. The death is overcome, and you've already won.
Says that the prayers of the righteous people changes things, and every single person in this room that belongs to Jesus, you are made righteous because of the work of the cross and the resurrection. So your words matter, what you pray matters, and so we're going to pray that God is going to release something on our city. We're going to pray that in Austin, in Denver, in Brussels, that he's going to release words of wisdom and words of knowledge and signs and wonders that we're going to blow our minds, ultimately bringing people to the knowledge of who Jesus is. And so would you lift up your hands and use your own words. The prayers of the righteous avails much. Things change. So I want to hear the prayers of the righteous begin to lift up in this room right now. Come on, let's do this.
of heaven.